It's so great to share this exciting day from 3,000 miles away. Kumi, you know I wouldn't miss the opportunity to share with the world my love for you and Aaron. Thank you for being so supportive and understanding. Some of you may know that I just gave birth to Kumi's goddaughter on June 10th. Therefore, I couldn't be there in person, but I'm definitely there in spirit.
Say hello to Ava.
Kumi, it truly is an honor to share in your special day. Thank you for the privilege. I look forward to celebrating many more happy occasions with you both in the future. Kumi and I have known each other for what feels like forever. She knows everything there is to know about me, and I know her in the same way. We don't have secrets. Our understanding of each other reaches beyond words. We've laughed together and cried together. We've seen the best, and on rare occasions, the worst of each other. We are true friends, and that is why I knew Aaron was different. I could tell from the way Kumi laughed, smiled, or spoke when she was with him. I remember the night back in Hermosa when we sat eating frozen yogurt, and she told me about contacting this teddy bear of a guy on MySpace. And now here we are 3 years later, the light of love in their eyes and an everlasting commitment to each other. Many of you know that Kumi has been a huge part of my life since the day we met 11 years ago. She was with me the day I met my future husband, and he can attest to how ridiculously attached at the hip we were. From cutting up the dance floor at the palace to the infamous pool parties, I'll have to save that story for another occasion. Hours upon hours of driving, listening to Prince, and somehow always ending up at the block, we were a staple in each other's lives. She even accompanied me on my first several dates with Chris, and he likes to joke that he dated the both of us in the beginning and eventually had to break us up. Even through life's transitions, we've grown closer. It's no longer just the two of us against the world. We've grown into full-fledged women with families and careers. I'm so excited to share in our future together. Kumi, I will never forget all that you've taught me. You released the beast in me when it came to shopping and truly created a monster. You taught me how to do my makeup. Although all of us bridesmaids can attest to the fact that we all still run to you when a professional job is required. And upon other things, most of all, you've loved me unconditionally, and I thank you for that. Kumi and Aaron, you're good together. We like how you balance and support each other. We admire your friendship and the commitment you have to your relationship. But most of all, we enjoy being a part of your lives. We know how much you love each other and some of the plans you've made for your future. We're looking forward to sharing and celebrating your union in the years ahead, when although it seems impossible, there will be more love than ever between you. For as Mark Twain says, love seems the swiftest, but is the slowest of all growths. No man or woman really knows what perfect love is until they've been married a quarter of a century. The most important piece of advice I could ever give you both would be to always walk with the Lord together, and He will always provide you with guidance and strength. Please raise your glasses. A toast to Kumi and Aaron. My greatest wish for the two of you is that through the years, your love for each other will so deepen and grow that years from now you will look back on this day, your wedding day, as the day you love each other the least. I love you both. I'll see you soon. And congratulations.
Bye. Bye, Ava. Say I love you, Kumi. I love you, Aaron.